the app giving bullies a new way to terrorize, why parents should be concerned, plus a lesson to kids, Kimberly Kirth on how virtual actions meet real-life consequences, tonight on Fox 8 News at 10.